Hi, so it's me again, Dave Six, working on the electric bike. And this afternoon, what I've done is I've taken the stock instrument panel, which looks like this, and it has a speedometer here, fuel gauge here, tachometer, and some idiot lights with signal light, idiot lights with another signal light, and a clock. The clock I won't be using, I don't think. I just don't want any sort of drain on the batteries at all when this thing's parked. So what I've done is I've machined out a piece of sheet metal that covers up anything I don't need, and so all I'm really going to be using is the stock speedometer and the idiot lights. The neutral light I'm going to use for ignition on, and I don't think I'm going to use the red light at all for anything. I might hook it up to the battery monitoring system as an alarm or something, as a high voltage or low voltage cell alarm. I don't know. We'll see. But let me just grab the cycle computer here. We'll be going in. You can see it's got a square hole on the back. We'll be going into this square hole. So. Let me just set this down. I'll be back in a sec.